Here comes our boy. Let's find out what he's up to.
Oh, just get in the fucking car already.
Don't get too close. We don't want to spook him. Hang back a bit, but don't let him out of your sight.
This isn't the first time I've run a tail, you know.
Headed out of town.
There's only one place he could be going.
Couple's Sig Motor Works. That place is going to be crawling with crowds.
This scheme of ours could get tricky.
I've heard rumors about that place. Some people say they're making more than cars out there. The head of Doppelzig has powerful friends in Berlin.
Aye, Karl Eckhart. I saw him at the race with that banshee bodyguard of his.
Franziska, she's one cold bitch. Don't let him get too far ahead! Oh, my sister drives better than this! Step on it! You're going to lose him! That's the motorworks up ahead.
Let's dash the car and take a closer look.
There on the left. We don't want him to see us.
Fancy a little exercise.
I didn't come all the way out here for the view.
Pretty rude of us to drop in without an invitation.
I'm French. I'm supposed to be rude. Come on, let's get over that wall. Looks like a good place to climb over.
You all right?
Yeah, get over here. How did you learn to climb like that?
Creeping out of bedroom windows at 3 o'clock in the morning.
There's no way I'm letting you dead, my sister. Nice place. They should have a great view of the lake from up here.
There it is. What do you say we take it for a little test drive? Right over that cliff?
You can do the honors. I prefer to watch.
Looks like I need to work on my parallel parking.
Maybe we should leave a note, eh?
Dear Wanker, sorry about the bang-up. Send the bill to me arse. Oh, give me right arm to see the look on that tosser's face.
That can be arranged, Herr Devlin.
Shite.
Hold on, Jules. Stay with me. Stop! Stop this! For God's sake, stop hurting him!
Sir?
I'm here, Jules.
For God's sake!
Jules.
Your friend cannot hear you at the moment. I'm afraid the pain was more than he could bear. Francisca tells me you have been eager to see the look on my face. I hope you are not disappointed.
What the fuck is going on here?
Do you believe I spend every waking minute behind the wheel of a race car? I have other, more practical talents with which to serve the Reich. My services are in great demand of late.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a patriot.
You're a fucking animal.
We are all animals. Beneath the skin. My godfather taught me that. He was a butcher, did you know? He taught me that the flesh holds no secrets once the skin has been removed. I had a long talk with your friend. He sang like a bird. But he could not tell me what I most want to know.
And what is that?
Bishop is not half as clever as he thinks he is. He imagines that we are all blind to his childish schemes. Typical British arrogance.
Who the fuck is Bishop? Maybe you should be talking to him.
Do not insult my intelligence. We know that you are a British agent. We know that you were sent here to conduct surveillance on this...
Should have been me, brother. Before this is over, they're gonna wish it hot.
Spanish, Herr Eckert?
Der Truppenaufmarsch ist fast beendet. Wir sollten in Querza den Pers berufen.
Die Deppen würden nicht wissen, was los ist, bis sie...
Ich brauche eine Zigarette.
Ja, ich auch. Ich habe keine mehr.
Dann hol welche. Jetzt. Oder du kannst eine Vogel-Latrine in Dienst haben.
Du kannst wirklich ein Arschloch sein, Bauer.
Ja, ich fühle mich schrecklich. Mach schnell.
Schickt sie in der... Die Welt.
soldiers can't be after me. Something's going down. Something big. I didn't tell you to get up.
Wiedersehen, Fräulein. God, you're unharmed, child.
Thanks, Sean. They would have burned me alive.
These men were Gestapo. What are they doing here?
Dierker sent them.
Dierker? Oh my God! Where is my brother? Where's Jules? No! Get away from me! This is your fault! You took him to that place! Jules!
We can't stay here. More Germans will come looking for these.
Where will we go?
West. It's our only chance.
Right. To Paris, then. We'll get you home.
Let's go.